Radio Giornale Bellunese Now Airing, Daily News from the Belluno Province.
Welcome to a new edition of the Radio Giornale Bellunese. These are the news from today, August 29th, 2022. Trichiana, fire at the Branker sawmill. It happened yesterday morning. There was a lot of damage and the causes are still unclear. Mountain accidents, intervention in Dante di Cadore. Yesterday morning, rescuers were called because a 79-year-old man had suffered ankle trauma. They were called again in the afternoon for a 45-year-old who had suffered similar injuries. An intervention was also needed for an ibex that has swallowed a tuna can left by a hiker around the Lago di Strapis. With the help of a veterinary, the animal was healed and freed. Archived the 20th edition of Cesio Maggiore's Festa della Patata. Eugenio Garlet, president of the La Fiorita Cooperative, which organized the event, says that they are aiming to harvest more than 1,000 quintals of potatoes. Passing to sports, football, Serie D. Good start for Dolomiti Bellunesi. The result of the first match against Levico Terme was a 3-0 victory. Yesterday began the Eccellenza alla seconda categoria. Vittorio Falmec won 2-1 against Limana Cavrazzano. Longarone Alpina won 2-0 against Fiori Barmas. Borgo Valbelluna won 4-0 against Arcier. Schiera won 2-1 against Cisonese. Lentiai won 2-0 against Cesio. Fulgor Farra Castione ended in a 1-1 draw. Sois won 3-0 against Agordina. Sospirolese won 4-1 against Gemelle. Juventina Mugnai lost 1-2 against Nogaré. Finally, the Giro delle Mura. Yaman Krippa, the guest star, won the 9.5 km race. Felix Kiptarus Korir came second, Daniele Meucci third. Federico Riva and Sveva Fischetti won the Trofeo Familia in the 7 laps. Said Budalia and Manuela Bulf won the amateur category. Noga Damian and Joanna Freukatz became the new European champions of Vigile del Fuoco Trofeo Hydro. The winners of the Miglio dei Comuni were Mario Burigo for the boys and Paola Parrotto for the girls. And that is all for today's edition. We wish you a nice day in the company of Radio BM, the Bellunese nel Mondo Association's web radio.
You just listened to Radio Giornale Bellunese, daily news from the Belluno province.